Transgenders who created ruckus while exiting a pub at MG Road in Gurgaon on Saturday were arrested by the police on Tuesday. On Saturday, while coming out of a nightclub, a car driven by a youth accidentally touched a vehicle driven by the accused. The two transgenders came out of their car and assaulted the youth in the other car. They also broke the other car's mirror with a baseball bat. The youths who suffered minor injuries lodged a complaint in the nearest police station.